Up front fam, how you going? Logan Front here, bringing you back with a brand new video. So in this video, like I said yesterday, in yesterday's video, it will be out before this one, so go check that out. I said that I'll make a video of me putting all my bits and all my scooter parts together, so that's what I'm going to be doing now. I hope you enjoy this video, and then I'm going to be filming one tomorrow when we go to our friend's house. And we should be going to the Cumberland Skate Park down there. So that will be good. So now I'm just going to put my forks, my face and bullet forks on, and my Apex ball bars. My dad cut a slit in my bars and just then. So yeah, that's pretty good. And yeah, let's get into the build right now.
Just see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, tingle, tingling too.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I love this scooter way better than the sacrifice bars and that. This is like way, way lighter as well. So yeah, nice face and envy forks. And the Root Industry client.
Damn it!
And the Root Industry headset, the headset cap. That it always rubs on like the on my deck right there. I just found like a I found a little key ring like this but bigger, and I put it on that like over my fork, and so now it won't rub, which is really good because I wanted to have the Root Industry top cap. So yeah, it's really nice. I actually like it way better than any of my other scooters I've had. And like the bars are like the perfect height. Yeah. So I'm really, really happy with it. Yeah. So I'll just do a drop test now. Don't know if you'll hear it, but yeah. Sounds pretty dull to me. So yeah, it's really smooth with whips, like whipping them around and stuff. I'll just get it with flat first try down here. So clean. So yeah, really stoked on this, how this came out. So yeah, shout out to Santa for hooking it up with all the new parts. So yeah, really nice, and I look forward to riding out at the skate parks. Hopefully we can, I reckon the first skate park I will be riding it at is Cumberland Skate Park, which will be tomorrow, which I'll film that as well. And so I haven't done I'm not going to be doing a post notification shout out because that video is not uploaded yet, but yeah, I will do that. So that video will be uploaded today, and then tomorrow I'll edit this video today, then upload it tomorrow, and then I'll film the video tomorrow, edit it, and then upload it on Wednesday. So yeah, it'll probably be 3 daily vlogs maybe. I think that's it, but I want to start uploading more. So yeah, thank you for all the support and stuff. So yeah, I'll just shout out to Lil Johnny Boy, because I shouted out Logan Walker. Lil Johnny Boys will be right there. So yeah, go follow him. Follow me on Instagram, right there, and Snapchat as well, right there as well. So yeah, really, really happy. So I'll just do a quick little scooter check now. Odyssey grips with the Odyssey nylon bar ends, which have the Allen key. Screw in Apex bowl bars, Root Industry clamp, double clamp, Root Industry top cap and headset, Madgant FX deck, pumped ride grip tape, shout out to Logan Walker for getting me this, and some face and bullet forks, and Root Industry 110 helical wheels. So yeah, stoked on this, and it looks very nice. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment what you want me to do next. And remember, # post notification shout out in the comments below, and you might get your chance to be in the notifications. And if that video has uploaded and someone has put post notification shout out, I'll put it right there. If not, I'll see you on my next video. Peace.